Pork ribs.
Look at those. From last season's pig. Military surplus wool. Cheers, guys. So, I was cutting some wood to burn, and I split this piece right here. One swipe of the hatchet, and this piece of wood right here just popped in two. Now, as soon as this split, an idea hit me, pow, like a ton of bricks. And I started whittling on this one. I don't have everything that I need to make this complete project right now, but I can start whittling away. I'm going to leave this one as it is, and I'm just going to take my knife and work on this. Now, I know what this is going to be with any luck, but I'm not going to say. I will finish this up on another video. Tell me in the comments if you can guess what I'm going to make out of this. What do you think this is going to be? Let me know in the comments.
It's cold.
Ice on it.
This thermometer says it's about 15 degrees.